spot, pendejo.
Yeah, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Una semana.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré Vargas,
cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás
de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Atrás.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para, para.
No, no, not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Now, come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
That's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in Espanyol's prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
Oh, it's a metaphor.
No, 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 no. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Now, come on.
Oh.
Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Eat it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
Great, thanks.
Let's do that again. There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick. There's the prison cell. How do I get up there? Here we go! Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Gotta find the highest cell. No shit! Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to? Gotta find a way up. Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad. I barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell. Cell? More like a suite. Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah, there's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign. Roman numeral 10. Nothing. What did that letter say again? Scorpio sign and a Roman numeral too. Ten and two, X and II. Digna factis recipimus. I guess this is it. Time to head back. Watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what? Whoa! Careful. All right, one more time. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. Goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in. No, crap. No. Now we're talking.
Made it. What'd you find? Greg? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. There could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Mierda.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
It's a nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Te puedo decir, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good. You all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
No.
You just gotta find Rafe.
No,
and...
Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Yeah, shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive... We receive
the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
And it's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, a penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I had my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
Hey, you know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Boss, did you have to pick on the most powerful guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Siéntate.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good for now.
Jab, jab, strike! Jab, jab, strike!
Buenas noches.
Shit. We're not done here, guys. Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
Son of a...
No! Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took you long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas, seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. I mean, 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here? The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
You done?
So which way? I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Get in!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up!
Now?
There, it's open!
Then go!
I don't see the light.
Now let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way!
Seriously?
Nathan!
guys.
Dale una paliza a esos idiotas.
Let's clean house.
Catch up with Ray. Quickly.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on. After you.
They're everywhere.
We'll be fine. Just keep going.
Okay. Looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, let's stay out of prisons for a while, huh?
Sounds good to me.
Oh, shit. Guard!
Hold on, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet. Just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! But don't drop the cross.
All right, keep going. Right behind you.
Now, on me! Get to the wall!
Now!
Sam!
Just keep going! Go!
No.
No, you hold on! Hold on! Sam! Me, your other arm! Come on, Reed! No! Sam!
We gotta move.
No, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No. No, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Sam. I'm coming. Okay, keep coming, okay? Thank you.
Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
All right. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.